So today we are off to Coldplay, me and my wife and more other friends. We'll be reaching the stadium in like probably 10 minutes. Can't believe we're going to see Chris playing live.
Sound amazing to me. The choir of Bangkok sounds amazing. Thank you so much, everybody. Maybe we could sing one chorus together that would make us happy. So here we go.
Nobody said it was easy.
No one ever said it would be so hard. Well, I'm glad we came to Bangkok now. So, oh, let's go back to the start. how grateful we feel that we are able to come to such a beautiful country with such beautiful, kind people and play in this amazing stadium. To all of you, it's amazing that all of you have come through the traffic and the travel, and some of you have come from Indonesia and all these places and Malaysia and okay, there we go. And maybe, I don't know, China, Hong Kong, I don't know where you come from, but now we'd like to play a quiet, slow song before we turn on all the lights and the lasers and everything. And this song we're going to dedicate to your former king out of respect. And this is called Everglow. And this is love from Thailand and Coldplay out to the world. Okay, thank you everybody.
Oh, are you feeling?
I don't believe.
I'm blowing all the
amazing.
It's speechless. I'm don't look hard.
Are you feeling? I'm top.
Okay. I expected it to be a little more crowded.
Yeah, I'm feeling. Where's my black?
Zahir. How you guys feeling?
I'm finding her.
Excited.
Hush.